Publicly available oceanographic datasets like sea surface temperature and salinity allow anyone to examine environmental patterns as they relate to human activity. In any Marine Manager portal workspace, click the toggle to add environmental datasets to the map. Hover the mouse over any grid cell to view the environmental dataset value averaged over the time period you are interested in. Click the I button to view more information about the dataset and the data source. Log in to access the Reports feature. Click the Report icon on any reference layer to produce an analysis time series graph. This supports filtering and comparison of apparent fishing effort data. Managers and researchers of partner sites can add private environmental datasets. Click the plus icon to add an environmental dataset, like animal telemetry tracks, to the map. You will be prompted to create a private workspace. Select the data type. Information on supported file formats is provided in the portal, and more can be found in the Global Fishing Watch FAQs. Select from your file explorer or drag and drop the file directly into the box. Once the file type has been selected, the portal will automatically recognize the file type and automatically fill in information to visualize the data. For tracks, indicate which data columns represent latitude and longitude, and which data column shows the time field or timestamp. You can optionally add an individual ID if you have multiple animals or vessels in the same dataset. Once you have set your dataset preferences, click Confirm to add the dataset to the portal. Once uploaded, you can send to the portal on your data and view movement over time. To explore certain areas in the portal, you can upload custom area shape files known as polygons. You can add colours to your data features by a data value. For example, if some polygons have a data value of 0, they will appear faded compared to other polygons in the same dataset that have a value of 1. Select the data column you would like to use from your dataset and add minimum and maximum values. For datasets with multiple polygons, you can give each polygon a name to identify particular features or areas. Find custom datasets you have uploaded on your profile